Hello everyone. So in this video I want to show you one area which I wasn't visited for many long years, some 5 years, maybe even more. So here is some really interesting trees. Look how they grow in different ways. So it's very old tree. It's older than those new houses which you see around. So it's springtime, it's May. And not only flowers on grass are blooming, but also bushes and some trees. Some little flowers with some one huge tree. I think it's gonna be some cherries or plums. So with pink flowers, definitely some cherry. Very beautiful, very nice. So this is why I like spring. I really enjoy it. And there is some also, this tree is very old. It's some pine tree or jumper tree, fire tree, I don't know, but it's very beautiful. And here are going, where is this tree? Behind the tree was place, was big yard behind those houses. And look at this, it's a center of Riga, it's a city, and there is garden inside this yard. And this yard is very huge, it's like yard inside another yard inside another yard. It's like big labyrinth of yards is how I say it. And you see here, this, by the way, these are all Soviet houses. And look at this, there is tulips everywhere, some another yellow flowers, some apple tree or cherry tree blooming in the middle of city in this yard. So you see how long it is, and it's just not, it's more longer because behind this house forward is another yard. So you see there's in each corner there is some flowers. So people live here and they make gardening here. And why not, actually? Why not? If you don't have your own land and place when you can visit in countryside, so you can make your little garden in the center of your city, or if you have the grass near your home. And actually each steps room, you see this is entrance of the apartments, entrance of house, everywhere is flowers near all entrances of all these houses. And of course, little birds like this place too. Do you hear? There's so many of those little birds. And on the walls there is this vegetation. They like to sitting there and jumping from one branch to another. So some wild tulips, some narcissus, again tulips, some peonies will coming soon. Out. Yeah, you see again it's corner with those flowers in the garden. And it's very quiet place, very. And this place, this area, when we are actually near to the quiet center, where is this Art Nouveau house is more old quiet center. So this is new quiet center. Okay, it's not so new, it's 50s, but it's more younger than Art Nouveau. Some peonies, so these are peonies, they will in July will start to bloom. And of course, in each yard we have cats. Some of these cats live inside those cats. going back. I can go forward there, but it's like, there is just so many, so long. This yard is so big. You can go for hour. So I decide to go back because there is a lot of places where I want to go. So these bushes, you see, they will be in July full of purple flowers. Maybe I will come back here. We'll see. So this tree is also, it's very old. You see some little flowers everywhere. So we are outside of yard and we are on the street, and there is flowers and trees blooming. So I think maybe it's some plum, maybe not plum, maybe they could be. So if you want more birds in your city, you must plant more trees. So this is reasons why birds come here. If you don't plant trees, if you cut all of your trees, the birds will not come. You will not hear in the mornings and evenings when you relax, these beautiful singing birds. And again, there is like simple house and some pots with flowers. So this house is brand new. It's built, I think, some several years ago. So these houses are not so old, not so young, not so old. This is Soviet time. Again, this is place a lot of trees, and this is, I like this moment. It's like one single tree in this Soviet time. It's not Soviet time houses, but old house, and then suddenly there is a modern house which was built maybe 5 years ago. See this contrast between house 70 years ago and the house which built maybe 5 years ago, maybe seven. But it's new. So now I'm outside this yard again, and I'm walking in the middle of street, and there is no cars, no one, very quiet. And this is why I like this. This is why we call this quiet center, because it's really quiet. There's not so much cars, and of course it's Sunday also. But anyway, it's really quiet. Some bumblebees also will wake up. I love bumblebees, they are so cute, so fluffy, so fat. They are cute. You see how much trees on one street? In the center of Riga, where is this Art Nouveau houses, area of Art Nouveau, not quite center, but center of Riga, a little bit outside, there is almost no trees. No, there is trees, but not so, like tree after tree, each meter, you see, each meter, bush tree, bush grass. So in this area is so much vegetation. And the birds, the more trees, the more vegetation, the more birds you will hear and see. This is also old tree and new house. So next street way also, I just crossing, there is absolutely almost no cars driving. So this area is very new, brand new. 10 years ago, I think, there was nothing here. Just bushes and field, nothing. Some old wood houses maybe. So this is park in this new center of Riga. And all those houses around are also built with park together. So this is brand new. You see those trees? They are still so small, so fresh, brand new trees. So, and what I like this park, the vegetation of this park is different from the parks of the center of Riga. It's different kind of bushes, they're not the same. So this tree is still small. We'll see after 5 years how it will look like here. Actually, I need to come back here in July, when everything will be more blooming. Those bushes and trees, maybe more flowers, I don't know. And again, have I said before, the more trees you will have, more parks and flowers in your city, the more birds you will see. You will not only see only pigeons, you will see also some other kind of birds and different species of birds. So this is house you see across the street. This house also have little gardens near. So in old center of Riga, usually we don't have gardens near the houses because we don't have grass. Everything is with this gray road. Again, pink flowers and trees. This is rare. I didn't see often purple and pink trees, pink flower trees. So this is some kind of pine tree or I don't know, fire tree maybe. And here is also a place near the park we visited before. So it's like field, it's like grass, and what I like about this place idea, that it's not just a flower pots and just grass, otherwise it will not make sense. But when you see the grass, I see black, I see yellow, I see brown moss, some flowers, some white flowers, yellow flowers. It's interesting. It's just some grass, but look at this. Very nice. Very different, isn't it? And the contrast of these big pots with these trees inside. So this new center of Riga is really different. So that what you see now is, this is old center of Riga. This is art nouveau area, old white center. So these buildings are some 80 years old, maybe 100. This building maybe are 100 years old, but this one, or no, I think also the same. That brown one is new, it's not old. This brown one is just last year finished, it's from last year. But this one is, I think it is 90 years old, 100. And that house, which is next to this house, you will see, is a very typical Art Nouveau house. This is much older, this is maybe 120 years old, maybe 110. So it's very typical for Art Nouveau, those faces, ornaments, flowers, some animals. This is school. I think this is a new building. But why we see so much lions in Riga? Lions is a symbol of Riga, by the way. This is also Art Nouveau house. Also old, 100 years. And this beautiful tree. By the way, I see it from my window and it's full. You see the street? No cars, very quiet. But it's full of little flowers and the birds. Always sit there and singing. Very nice. I think it's some plum, maybe cherry. No, I think it's old plum or very old apple tree. So that's all for this video, and see you next time. Yes, I will see you. Next video will be about parks. So.